Thanks so much, you guys. Well, Braun, tonight you and Ricochet got the better of Imperium. However, you still have some unfinished business with Gunther.
You could say it's unfinished because you're absolutely right. Gunther cost me the World Cup tournament. Ricochet took advantage of it, and I don't blame him. I'd have done the exact same thing. And when you're in a tournament to win, you win. You do whatever you have to do to win. So I'm giving props where props are due. Ricochet was a better man that night. But Gunther, on the other hand, is an absolute dirtbag. And there's two clowns that run around with him that just think they could stick their nose in anybody's business whenever they want to. Well, I found that out tonight that it don't always happen on my watch. Now, Gunther, on the other hand, I'm not forgetting about what happened. You have that Intercontinental Championship, and I promise you, if I ever get a chance to get my hands on you, I would love to be the monster to take that title off your hands and put it where it belongs, around my waist. I'm coming for you. Be ready.
Thanks so much, you guys. Well, Emma, what got into you out there tonight? I mean, you slapped Scarlett.
Yeah, I just feel like
Emma,
she
what? What were you thinking? You slapped Scarlett? What was going through your head?
Are you being serious? I was just sticking up for you.
I'm just kidding. I loved it. Bam, slapped her. Bam. Right in the kiss of crikey, mate. Great
no,
slap.
Please tell me that's not an Australian accent.
What do you mean? That was a perfect accent, right? Did you? Come on. She probably thought it was Emma. That was, forget the accent. I actually wanted to ask you, how would you feel about joining me in Minnesota with my family for a little white Christmas?
Oh, white Christmas? Ugh, I am not a cold person.
Oh, yeah, right. That was stupid. Yeah, okay, I get it. Okay. So it's a date?
It's a date.
I like this new Emma! Feisty Emma!
But not in front of my parents.
Right.
Stewie and Monty won't like that.
Okay. Got it. Got it. Happy holidays, you guys. Thanks so much, you guys. Raquel, congratulations. A massive victory for you tonight. And next up, you will challenge Ronda Rousey for the SmackDown Women's Championship. Now, Raquel, Ronda is someone that you have a lot of history with. And even just last week, we heard you say that things are now personal.
Oh, yeah, Megan. I can tell that for weeks now, Shayna and Ronda have been intentionally attacking my hurt arm, intentionally hurting my friend Shotzi. But I proved to them tonight that all I need is one good arm. And you know what? I plan on entering the new year as your new SmackDown Women's Champion. So Ronda, mamacita, I'll see you on the 30th, chiquita.
Raquel, thanks for the time and best of luck.
Thank you, Megan.